I'm taking this special oil blend, and it has avocado oil, aloe, and some tea tree oil. Just give it a shake. Begin just through the center of your part on the crown of your head. And just working it into your scalp. You should feel really refreshing and tingly from the tea tree oil. Working into your roots, making your hair nice and hydrated. Moving this first row of braids just over to the left. Working row by row. Just making sure all of the components are nice and mixed together. Slowly and gradually working all the way down your right side. I'm just running my fingers down your braids, adding some of the moisture to your braids. Again, taking another section. Bring some of the oil to the back of your head, the areas behind your ear, gently massaging in. Massaging behind your ear, your braids back down. Have them fall into place on the right side. And then Tremayne, I'll just have you look down a little bit. Start to apply the oil all through the back of your head, making sure I don't miss any spots. And even though there is avocado oil in this, it's not very oily. It's more just refreshing and hydrating. Down a little bit farther. Thank you. Applying some of the oil on your hairline, just making sure to nourish these areas as well. gonna begin working down the left side, so just taking this first row. Applying down this part around your box braids, just gently rubbing. Taking the next row, doing the same thing. Completely hydrating your entire head. Just very gently massaging this mixture. Massaging behind this ear. And I'm going to add a little bit more oil to your hairline. Just making sure not to mess any spots. scratching down your hair, rubbing in any excess oil.